My name is Ines Rahm, and this is my partner Drifter, and we are auditioning for the professional division. Drifter is a 6-year-old BLM Mustang who came from the Little Booklet area by Grand Junction, and I adopted him in 2007 when he was a year and a half old. And I think he should be America's favorite trail horse because one reason is he is a Mustang and they are the perfect trail horses anyway. That's where they grew up in. And the other thing is that he really, really loves the trail. He's not an arena horse, even if he does his stuff if I ask him, but he really loves the trail. The special thing about the two of us is when I got him, I really wasn't looking for a horse, but I was helping BLM with a group. Our group is the name of the Friends of the Mustangs. We are helping with the gathers. And when I saw him coming into the trap, I knew I wanted him. So I adopted him, and even if it took us 5 weeks till he would really trust me, I pretty much did everything with him on liberty. But when he came around and he decided that I'm okay, that I'm a human he can trust, he just turned totally around and he totally trusted me from there on. And from that time on, our bond just exceeded, and that's why we can do together today what together. So that's a really special